So just caught this bass here at Live Oak City Park. Caught him on a minnow type plastic, resembles a minnow, and I don't know, he hit it just a little bit after I plopped it in the water. So I'm gonna get him back in. He goes about 10 inches, I think, so we'll let him grow up to be a little bigger.